God's only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended to heaven. He is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, and the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Now, God's beloved, as you have dwelled in God's word and received God's sacrament, don't let people pull you into their storms. Pull them into your peace. And it's possible with the peace of the risen Christ in your life. And just in your hearing, it resides in your heart. The peace of the risen Christ be with you always, dear ones. And we pray. I call on you to be grateful for the things and people you have in your life. What a prayer that is. Things you take for granted. And perhaps that somebody else is even hoping and praying for. You can post them. You can share them with your loved ones now. As we are grateful for each other and all that God has blessed us with, including this beautiful fall morning. And as we pray, we pray the prayer that our Lord Jesus has taught us in song. Thank you. Thank you, worship band. The Lord bless you and keep you, dear church. The Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. The Lord strengthen you for all that you have going on, and know that we are walking with you every step of the way.
Thank you.